Go away, Sergio.
Oh, no, Ryan. Dr. Herbison, that is. Looks like he didn't reach his weapon in time.
Oh, here's the herbicide.
Go away, Sergio. Go away, Sergio.
Who is Sergio?
Go away, Sergio.
This man smells of booze and sadness.
You ain't Sergio no more. Please, don't make me shoot you. Don't make me do to you what I had to.
I'm not Sergio.
So who are you?
We're Rangers.
You bastards, what took you so long? Hang on, I'll unbar the door. Okay, you're still people. So what are you doing here? You come to save the day? Well, you're too late. Oh, hi, Dr. Rose. Didn't see you there. My son, he was with his mama in the fields when everything went insane. I guess he must have caught the sickness somehow. Because when he came home with Marta, he attacked me, just like she did. So glad the blast that killed Marta scared him off. I couldn't bear to kill my wife and my son in the same day. My wife Marta, she and my son Sergio were out in the fields when the madness started. I guess they came down here to the caves to find me. They found me all right, but it wasn't them no more. Always happy to see the Rangers come around. Matt was a Ranger once. Did you know that? Who? Oh, you mean Sammy Haas, the snake squeezins man? Yeah, he was there when Ace was attacked. Don't know how much you'll get out of him, though. He was so scared when he told me, I could hardly understand what he was saying. Maybe if you would have come earlier, I wouldn't have had to kill my wife. What the hell took you so long? I started seeing it in the mushroom case about an hour ago. The mushrooms growing out of control, the other guys getting sick, acting funny. Then the alarm started going off. I tried to head upstairs to find Marta and Sergio, but Doug from engineering and a few of the others chased me in here and tried to tear my face off. And then Marta and Sergio showed up. If I found out somebody sabotaged us, I'd kill them. That's where we experiment with new breeds of mushrooms and other fungi. Not the cheeriest job in the world, being underground all day, but I like it. Cool and quiet down there. At least it was, until the madness started. If you're lucky, he'll be in Rail Nomad. That's where he stocks up on snake squeezins before he makes his rounds. They are God's greatest gift to his creation. Most delicious thing you'll ever taste. And really takes the edge off, well, everything. I couldn't get much sense out of him about that. All I know is that someone or something attacked him, and Ace fought it and died. You want more details? You'll have to get them from Sammy, if you can. Can't say for sure, but I have my suspicions. That Sue fella, for one, always trying to breed weird new plants. Maybe one of his experiments got out of control. That boy's a strange one, and I don't mean his name. Knew a guy named Moonbat once, so Sue don't faze me. Kathy hired him on as a research assistant, but all he does is bitch about the way we do things around here. Keeps saying the plants should be free, that we shouldn't be hoarding them all to ourselves. If you ask me, he's the fella behind this mess. He did something to the plants to make them tear this place apart and escape into the world. If I see him, I'm gonna give him one for Marta and Sergio right between the eyes. Some of the fellas thought somebody might put something in the nutrient mix. They headed off for the irrigation shutoff valve with Doc Larson to turn it off. Don't think they made it, though. I can still hear the pumps. They push water and fertilizer out to all the fields and greenhouses. Sort of the beating heart of Ag Center. Doc's a great guy. Been keeping us fit and healthy ever since he showed up here a year ago. Me and him are good pals. He always comes down to the mushroom caves to chat and pass the time. Always interested in what we're working on down here. said fungi and molds could be very useful to him in his work. And now he's gone up with the fellas to help shut down the pumps, while I just been hiding in this storeroom. Makes me ashamed of myself. He doesn't even own a gun. I just hope he's still alive. We're all gonna need a lot of healing when all this is over. Larson said that closing the pump valve would shut down the irrigation system, maybe keep the infestation from getting any worse. Been gone way too long, though. I can't help it. My son's out there. What's left of him, anyway. I don't want to come upon him suddenly and have to shoot him. Much better if somebody else does it. Thanks, but I don't know if I'm ready to go. Don't want to see any ghosts. What else would you call dead people you knew and loved who are still up and walking around? I killed one already. I don't want to kill no more. Hey, Rangers, if you're gonna be heading out, would you mind me coming with you? Talking to you has made me ashamed to be hiding when there's work to be done. I know I might meet my son out there, but that shouldn't stop me from trying to get moving and see what I can do to help upstairs. Can I follow you? Just till we get out from the caves? Thank you. Feel better already. Okay, let's go.
All right. You'll be with me for a little bit. Yeah, there's still a lot of time. Ooh, fungicide. There's History of AG Part 2. Ah, nice, more stuff.
Copy, Echo 1. Echo 1, congratulations, Echo.
That's excellent. Alright, so with you, I could get more of this. I wouldn't mind getting leash shooting with her at some point. I got perks too. I'm actually gonna hold off. I'm gonna get leash shooting when I can, I think. Ah! Blank. We'll just take this down. What's in here? Oh! Well, precision isn't doing its job. Need to get more precision, I guess. Excellent. Got some energy cells for that. Ooh! Actually, look at that to Angel Death. So that's fun to explore. Hey, researcher, gotta save him. It's really a lot bigger than Highpool, this place. Save him, save him! Oh! Well, that killed him. The plants got him. Oopsie. I did that wrong.
Oh god, I can't shoot him too.
I guess that's Sergio? That is Sergio.
Get candy ass.
Well, you have to kill Sergio. Probably go here. Ambush. Ambush. You missed. Boink. You get to go here. Nice. Well, there goes Sergio. He missed. Ow.
Sergio was a good boy.
Rangers, please. I've got to get out of here. Please lead me out of here.
Copy, Echo. Echo 1, congratulations, Echo.
So that was Sergio's, you know, demise. Cool, skills. Alright, what am I gonna get of you? Perception would be great so I can actually see mines and stuff. And when am I getting more of this? How about you get... that. I like my people being able to hit stuff. Hey, look at that, you got some levels too. Look at that. I'm gonna get you melee shooting when I get the chance, right? So, hold off on you spending your perks for now. I'm gonna get my sniper. I wouldn't mind getting this. Sure, let's get him Watchman so he can basically snipe stuff. Fast reload, so, ooh. That looks cool. And I get you charged if I want to, but... you know, with him I'm tempted to wait until I can get Glancing Strike. This might hold off on spending anything for him. Maybe I'll get him more health. Let's see what this does. So basically, he'll get a little bit of extra health is what, you know, healthy does for him. So actually each level he's gonna get some extra health, which will help in the long run for health. Useful stuff. Oh, you're running out of ammo again. So are you. All right, your job. Blow that up. blow this up. You know, I almost have to have this guy release stuff. I guess I'm done over here for now. Oh, nice, more stuff. Yeah, I can't get through here just yet, so. We're gonna keep him along a little bit longer, I think, this guy. Get away, get away. And I'll have you just beat it up. On purpose. Save ammo. Gotta save my ammo at this point. Madman with a club on the loose. Kill it all. Might be done here, I think. So let's push on.
I don't get down here a lot. Afraid I don't know much about it. Good lord. Look at the size of that place.
Lead me
Skinner
out.
Knows these caves upstairs. Better than anyone.
But I got no clue what I'm gonna do without Mother Sergio. Oh god.
Those fumes in the ventilation tunnels look toxic. You're either gonna have to run through there fast, or you're gonna have to get all the fans running. It might clear it out.
The fumes are unpleasant. The toxic ruminations of those fungal growths must all be collecting in the ventilation system.
Probably shouldn't have all my guys in here. Maybe I'll just hold off for now from going in there. Makes me wonder if, like, you know, it's better to go around here, perhaps. Is it missing something that, you know, could be used to activate the fans? Maybe. I don't see anything here, Sally. Oh, you know what I'm wondering? Where's the quest item I found? Thing that, you know, was like quest item. There's a quest item I found that, you know, I think I might be able to use, like this thing. Let's see what it says about it. Okay, maybe we'll head up at this point to Kathy and see what she says. I have to say, it's a lot more puzzling than Hype Wolf because it's like so much bigger and so much more vast.
secure. At least I know what we need. It was easy once I figured out the pods were mutated fungal spores. All we need is a fungicide, and fortunately, there's a bunch of the stuff in the mushroom caves in the basement. Bring me some, and I can make a serum that'll cure Matt and any of you who are infected. Please, go, quickly. So, have you found the fungicide yet? Matt is deteriorating rapidly. Thank God, you're just in time. Give it to me and wait right here. Matt, your case is very acute. I'm going to have to inject a high concentration dose directly into your veins.
Kathy, I don't think...
Shut up and give me your arm.
I can feel it working. Hurts, but it's better. Better. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, recruits. I'm gonna need some more time on the sidelines, but I think I'm gonna make it.
Thank you, Rangers. If you have a sec, I have one more request for you. You'll be especially interested if any of you caught the infection. Yes, thank you, Rangers. Matt would have died without you, not to mention the rest of us. But there's one last thing to be done. Get the cure into the fertilizer reservoir. Before you can do that, you'll need to finish shutting down the irrigation system. Come back here when you've done that. Larson has been a godsend here. Not only is he a fine general practitioner and surgeon, he's doing great work in the field of fungal biology. He has really expanded our... See you around, Rangers.
Hey, I guess we're done with them.
Showing these rookies how it's done?
I'm doing my best to instruct them, Matthew. How are you feeling?
Hanging in there, Rose. Hanging in there. Hey there, recruits. We've been watching you on the security cams. You're really going above and beyond for my people, and you sure as hell saved my ass. I can't thank you enough. Except a promise, I'll put in a good word with Vargas. Oh, and if you head to my office, I got some supplies for you. Here's the key to the door. Check the safe. Use 80085 to open it up. Mine is the first door on the left through the West Hall.
Cool.
Thanks for coming by, Rangers. Always good to see new recruits taking their first steps into the big wide world.
All right, let's use the 88085. Ooh, he's got heavy weapons. Ooh, this is nice. And for now, I think I'll put this on you. That makes sense. Alright, now what I really want to do at this point is just go to him.
Gotta hand it to you. Hey, Dad, I can't repay Rangers. You helped my people when no one else could. It saved me from a fate I'd rather not imagine. Things are a little...
Blah, blah. We're gonna sell junk. Sell those. I'm keeping that because, you know, we have reason for it. Now I know what it's going to be kept for. That might be for selling too, but I'm going to hold onto it for now.
Things are open.
Alright, so at this point, I really need to get some ammo going. Get some for you. And you. Get some of that. I'm starting to buy some stuff in here too, but we'll hold off on that.
Thanks for coming by, Rangers. Always good to see new recruits taking their first steps into the big wide world.
You know what, maybe we'll go outside and explore around outside. Still have stuff to explore outside, I think.
It pains me to see the grounds this way. We do so much good here.
Yeah, I'll do that, but I just want to go out here a little bit and kill stuff. I never actually explored out here, right? There's still stuff to kill, I think. Yep, stuff to kill. Blink, blink, blink. Alright, you get to fire here. Fire here. Ow. Oh, I missed. Nice. Yeah, I came out here to get some experience so I can get these guys leveled up so I can heal them up a little bit. That one's down. Why not here? Boink! Come at him! You missed, you bastard. Go here. Shoot this guy. I missed, apparently.
Come and get candy ass.
Nice. Ouchie. No. You missed again, you bastard. Should have a grip tip on his weapon, probably. There's a little bit of experience. You have to heal him up a little bit. I get to loot a bit more. That's basically what I'm doing right now. I'm just looting more. Maybe saving people for out here. Nice. What's happening in here? Can open that up. So much loot. Oh, there's another door over here, apparently. Probably gonna fail this, but whatever. I'll just kick it down. Or try to. There we go. Let's get that done. So yeah, you know, when I was basically here, like, the first time this stuff was infected all out here, but not a little bit better. What did I see? So is it just safe? Probably safe. Alright, well, I guess everything is inside for the most part, so back inside I go. I gotta figure out what to do inside, I guess. You know what, maybe I can talk to people and get an idea what I'm supposed to do. And yeah, so much seconds to basically do stuff. Not hurting on seconds, but for a sleep mission.
Oh my boy, I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
Ooh. What's this? Hey, outdoorsman. That might be useful later on. Heck, it might be useful now. They don't say anything, I guess, these guys. Okay, so they're, you know, whatever. Hey, look at that. There's something to dig. You know, I wonder if perception will raise this stuff up so it's more visible for you to see. There's some more stuff. Alright, so I have to figure out what I'm gonna do down here. How do I use the fans and stuff? Or maybe I go in this direction. Nice.
Dangerous. You promised Jan you'd keep her secret. I'm disappointed. Her mood will be worse. So many dead before their time.
All right, well, we can go in here. This way, I guess. Love on kicking out a wall. That guy's dead.
You got a lot to learn about tactics.
Well, I found a good way to avoid the poison, I guess. I'll go for it. Nice big hit. Alright, let's see here. You can go maybe here. I apparently hit this thing too, so that's fine. Yeah. let's go after this. Oops, I jammed. Of course. Crap, I just moved next to a pod. That's gonna blow up in my face. I do like her accuracy, Angela Death, when she goes, you know, rogue. One good thing about her. Wow, they're missing.
I don't believe what has happened to you, dear. I will end your suffering.
Who up here? Hello, everyone's missing his fly. Finally. This is just a horrible room to be in. But whatever, I'm through it now. And there's apparently no drops for any of these guys, apparently. And of course, more of this crap to deal with.
This oh, just do. Asshole calling anyone. Can anyone hear me? SOS. The wreckers have knocked down our tower. I don't know if we're even transmitting. Can anyone hear me? Anyone?
Highpool, this is Ranger Citadel. We read you. Do you copy? You are still transmitting.
All right. Well, Highpool's almost dead, of course.
Rangers, you're going into the outer fields now. I'm afraid our camera coverage is a lot spottier out there, so I won't be able to help as much. Good luck. Welcome to the West Field, Rangers. Lots of experimental fruits and veg, not to mention a large rabbit population, so it's sure to be dangerous. Find the generator that's gone off the rails and find some way.
Yeah.
Who is this guy?
To get it back online, do not just blow it up. I know that comes naturally to meatheads like you, so try to restrain yourself.
Did you say? Alright, so who's this guy? A wiry old gent in tweed jacket and garden apron. He has a bristly mustache and a burnt royal pipe clamped between his teeth. Stoof, Rose, is that you? And still human, thank God. Madame, you are a sight for sore methane stung eyes. Please, Rose, how many times do I have to ask you to call me Jacob? Are you safe? Are you well? So it's in the shed to the east side of the enclosure. Get there as quick as you can and get the pump shut down. The regular assembly is broken, so you need to find a new one or close it. I know our mechanic keeps spares somewhere. I just don't wear. I suppose you could always disable it in a more final fashion, but I doubt Dr. Lawson would approve. In any case, stopping it will reverse what's happened, but at least it'll stop things from getting worse. A melon patch. All right, so there's the stuff. I don't have kiss ass, so sadly I can't do anything there. Yeah, I got into a voice where I just can't keep reading this stuff because my voice is just going. It saddens me to say it, but yes, I fear it is one of our own. I have a strong suspicion of as to who. That's Sue Fellow. I've had my eye on from the beginning, always reading unnecessary books, always mumbling to himself, always skulking around with no purpose. I tried to prepare him at first, and he seemed to take an interest in my melons and my breeding techniques, but then I fell cut up that fellow off. He kept talking about knocking our walls down, letting the plants be free. I told Forsell and Miss Lawson about it, but they didn't listen. Thought it was just an error of my suspicions. Well, they'll see now, won't they? Should have nipped the viper in the bud. In hell, hopefully. But if he's still alive, he's probably lurking at the quarters at the end of the field, near where you entered. A fine, upstanding young man. Happy to work as such an able leader. Me, what? Me leave? Leave my precious melons? I'll die first. Go rescue the others. I'll stay right here. Wait, Rose. You must at least allow me to accompany you through my own field. I cannot leave my melons. But where you perish here, I would soon die myself.
Honeydew, you madman. Why are you still here? Get to safety! That man has melons on the brain, but so handsome. If only...
Okay. If you say so. Well, let's look around. This is the East Shadow Bat. Of course I did. Try again. All right. Stay away. Not be with this guy. Anything in here? Yep, there's stuff to loot. I can't deal this stuff, I don't think. Flow regulator! I need that. Dead rabbits. Here lies Harry the Bunny Master, reposing with rabbits. Almost buried here. Harry the Bunny Master's axe. Well, interesting. More about something I can give to Flintlock. One more rabbits to get to deal with. You missed, dummy. Well, he didn't miss. Alright, you're not in a good position to fire people, so. Go there. Crouch. Ambush. Boink! That guy, I guess. Alright, you get to beat this guy in the face. Or miss. You know, the accuracy on that pistol's pretty damn weak. I have to say that. This is where I would like Melee shooting, so I could basically, you know, do stuff in Melee. I got hit though. Got two hits. Kill that. Snipe this. You missed. Oh! Oh! Really need to get some grip on this weapon, I guess. Back off. Well, you can't fire from there, so just back off, I guess. Miss. Miss. And finish this guy off. Oh, the jam, but whatever. Well, he helped out a little bit. That's fine.
Copy, Echo One. Echo, congratulations, Echo.
Alright, skills. I'm actually trying to get him a little bit of outdoorsman so I can basically get him this. I'm trying to get like a, you know, four of this, so I can basically, you know, get my boosted out of this. That's what I'm possibly gonna do. More of this. Alright, let's see here. You got that, you got that, you got this. Everyone's getting their trinkets. Okay, let's heal up everyone a little bit just so I don't lose anyone. Go hit that. Do 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 do. It would be nice if this didn't jam as much as it did.
Garden. My little joke. Though it served as a reminder of how small we wanted to make our plants.
Okay. Wank. Like. Well, time to get into this shed, I guess. Ooh! Oh, he's getting overweight, this guy.